gentlemen, breaking news. I've just been informed that today is, in fact, that day. It is August 19th. And do you know what that means, gentlemen? It means that it has been 61 days since Juneteenth, and only 304 days till next year's Juneteenth. Spread this information everywhere.